Hello students, today I want to welcome you to another lesson for PSC students. And in today's lesson, we're going to answer some PSC questions. Remember, you can subscribe to quick access to all the videos and lessons that will be posted. With no further delay, let's go into the different questions. Number one, which is the northernmost district in Belize? A. Corozal, B. Cayo, C. Belize, or D. Toledo? And the answer is A. Corozal. Number two, which is the highest point in Belize? A. Barranco, B. Stan Creek, C. Punta Gorda, or D. Dulles Delight? And the answer is D. Dulles Delight, which is the highest point in Belize. Number three says, Belize is bordered in the north by which country? A. Guatemala, B. Mexico, C. Honduras, or D. United States? And the answer is B. Mexico. So Belize is bordered in the north by Mexico. Number four says, which is true about the Mayas? A. The Maya inhabited all districts in Belize. B. Only inland districts were inhabited by the Mayas. C. Only districts along the coast were inhabited by Mayas. Or D. The Maya lived in only five districts in Belize. And the answer is A. The Maya inhabited all districts in Belize. Number five. Which is the southernmost district in Belize? A. Barranco, B. Punta Gorda, C. Toledo, and D. Stan Creek. So the southernmost district in Belize is the Toledo district, and that's C. Number six, the international organization that promotes the rights of children is A. UNESCO, B. NUPCA, C. UNICEF, or D. CARE? And the answer is C. UNICEF, which is the international organization that promotes the rights of children. Number seven says, in what year did Belize gain self-governance? A. 1959, B. 1964, C. 1981, or D. 1990? And Belize gained self-governance or self-government in 1964. Number eight, what occurred in 1954 under adult suffrage? A. Everyone could have voted, including the poor. B. Adults were allowed to vote for the first time at age 21. C. Only the rich whites could have voted and not the poor. Or D. All slaves were allowed to vote and set free. And the answer is B. Under adult suffrage in 1954, adults were allowed to vote for the first time at age 21. Number 9 says, the pedestrian sign is a warning for who? A. Vendors, B. Police, C. Pilot, or D. Drivers? And the answer is D. Drivers, so the pedestrian is a warning for drivers. Number 10, who have the go-ahead at a pedestrian crossing? A. Cars, B. Taxi, C. People crossing, or D. Bus? And it's people that have the go-ahead when it's time to cross a pedestrian crossing, so the drivers need to slow down and wait for the people to cross. Number 11, what is the national flower and animal of Belize? A. Tapir and hibiscus, B. Black orchid and tapir, C. Rose and deer, or D. Periwinkle and jaguar? And the answer is B. Black orchid, which is the national flower, and tapir, the national animal. Number 12 has a statement that says, hell yeah, I hate my country, written on the school walls. What is the information portraying? A. Gambling, B. Stealing, C. Drug abuse, or D. Vandalism? And it's D. Vandalism. So we encourage youths to refrain from these things and be on the positive side. Number 13, Belize is made up of how many square miles? A. 9,987, B. 8,867, C. 6,668, or D. 8,967? And the answer is B. 8,867 square miles. Number 14 says, on what date did Belize gain its independence and became a member of the United Nations? A. September 10, 1981, B. October 12, 1981, C. July 4, 1981, or D. September 21, 1981? And the answer is D. September 21st, 1981 is the date when Belize gained its independence and became a member of the UN. Number 15, Caribbean Community CARICOM is an organization for which people? A. South America, B. Central America, C. The Caribbean, or D. United States? And the Caribbean Community CARICOM is an organization for Caribbean countries such as Belize and many others. Number 16 says, how should we show patriotism towards our country when the national anthem is playing? A. Have friendly discussion. B. Stand at attention and sing along. C. Turn around and walk away. Or D. Play around as you pleased. And the answer is B. Student, you should stand at attention and sing along when the national anthem is being played. Number 17 says, Belize, a former British colony, was known as A. Barranco, B. Toledo, C. British Honduras, or D. Cayo. And the answer is C. British Honduras. So Belize was once known as British Honduras. Number 18 says, the ancestors of many people today face A. Slavery and emancipation, B. Free wealth, C. High-paying jobs, or D. Freedom and diversity. And the answer is D. Freedom and diversity. Number 19, which ministry would be responsible to build new schools? A. Ministry of Works, B. Ministry of Labor, C. Ministry of Finance, or D. Ministry of Education. And the answer is D. Ministry of Education. Number 20 says, which line of latitude runs from east to west and is at 0 degrees? A. The prime meridian, B. The equator, C. The Tropic of Capricorn, or D. The Tropic of Cancer. And the answer is B. The equator, which is a line of latitude that runs from east to west and is at 0 degrees. Number 21. The equator passes through all of the following except A. Zaire Basin, B. Amazon Basin, C. Malaysia and East Indies, or D. Central America. And the answer is D. Central America. So the equator passes through all of the following except Central America. Number 22. Which is not a part of Central America? A. Mexico, B. Belize, C. Costa Rica, or D. Guatemala. And the answer is A. Mexico, because Mexico is more in North America. Number 23. Belize is a part of which continent? A. North America, B. South America, C. Asia, or D. Australia. And the answer is A. North America. So Belize is a part of the continent North America. Number 24. Newspapers, books, TV, radio, internet are all functions of the media and should be used for A. Tearing down the government, B. Cyberbullying, C. Educate people, or D. Corrupt people's mind. And the answer is C. So all these different medias supposed to be used to educate the minds of the people. Number 25 says, Belize is a democratic nation because A. The prime minister makes all decision, B. The citizen decide who govern the country, and that's through election, C. Everyone 18 years and older must vote, or D. Freedom of speech is only for a selected few. And the answer is B. The citizens decide who govern the country through general election. Number 26 says, all of the following revenues will be collected by local government except A. Peddler's fee and traffic fines, B. Trade license, C. Property taxes, or D. Income tax and GST. And the answer is D. Income tax and GST. Why? Because that will be collected by central government, which is the main government. But local governments such as Town Board will collect peddler's fee, like from people at market day selling, also traffic ticket fines, trade license, and property taxes. But remember, income tax and GST will be collected by central government. Next question. All of the following revenues will be collected by central government except A. Custom duties, B. Government sales tax, GST, C. Income tax, or D. Trade license. And the answer is D, because trade license will be collected under local government, which is like Town Board or City Council. But when it comes to central government, they will collect custom duties, government sales tax, which is GST, income tax, but not trade license. Number 28, the head of the judiciary system in Belize is the A. Chief Justice, B. Solicitor General, C. Chief Magistrate, or D. Attorney General. And the answer is A. The Chief Justice. Number 29, in what year and month did the Battle of St. George's Key take place? A. September 10, 1798. B. September 10th, 1979, C. September 21st, 1798, or D. September 21st, 1979. And the answer is A. September 10, 1798. Number 30 says, what do the buildings, Bliss Center, House of Culture, Supreme Court and Museum of Belize all have in common? A. They have been renovated. B. They are hurricane shelter. C. They are historical buildings. Or D. They were built for slaves. And the answer is C. They are all historical buildings. 31 says, which historical building was once used as Her Majesty Prison and is now used to find pictures, information and artifacts of Belize? A. Supreme Court. B. House of Culture. C. Museum of Belize. Or D. Bliss Institute. And the answer is C. The Museum of Belize. Number 32. Which two ethnic groups came to Belize as indentured servants or laborers? A. Maya and Chinese. B. Chinese and East Indian. C. Creole and Garifuna. Or D. Mennonites and Mestizo. And the answer is B. Chinese and East Indian, who came to Belize as indentured servants or laborers. Number 33. Who came to Belize as slaves and are ancestors of African and European? A. Garifuna. B. Creole. C. Maya. Or D. Mestizo. And the answer is B. Creole, which are descendants of Africans and Europeans. Number 34. Whose role is to keep the government in check? A. The Senate. B. Opposition. C. The Governor General. Or D. The business community. And the answer is B. The opposition, whose role is to keep the government in check and balance. Number 35 says, in a time of crisis, what should citizens do? A. Blame the government. B. Unite together. C. Diss each other. Or D. Look out only for themselves. And the answer is B. In a time of crisis, as a country and people, we should unite together to overcome whatever the circumstances are. Number 36. Who provide us with dairy and poultry products? A. Chinese. B. Mennonites. C. Creole. Or D. Maya. And the answer is B. Mennonites. Number 37. How can citizens participate in a government in their country? A. Destroy public properties. B. Avoid paying taxes. C. Encourage others to disrespect the government. Or D. Discuss national issues with their area representative. And the answer is D. Discuss national issues with their area representative is a way us as citizens can participate in the government of our country. Number 38 says, Belmopan is in which district? A. Belize. B. Cayo. C. Stan Creek. Or D. Corozal. And the answer is B. Cayo District. So Belmopan is a part of the Cayo District. Number 39. Which highways lead you from San Ignacio to Belmopan City? A. George Price and Hummingbird Highway. B. Philip Goldson and Southern Highway. C. George Price and Philip Goldson. Or D. Hummingbird and Southern Highway. And the answer is A. First, you have to leave the George Price Highway in order for you to left San Ignacio. And going into Belmopan, you have to head straight on the Hummingbird Highway. So the answer is A. George Price and Hummingbird Highway. Number 40 says, Mary lives in Stan Creek and wants to visit Roaring Creek Village. Which highways will she take? A. Southern, Hummingbird and George Price. B. Southern, Philip Goldson and George Price. C. Hummingbird, George Price and Philip Goldson. Or D. Philip Goldson, George Price and Hummingbird Highway. The answer is A. Remember, Mary lives in Stan Creek and wants to visit Roaring Creek. So first, she has to travel off the Southern Highway because she's coming from Stan Creek. Then coming through Belmopan, she has to travel on the Hummingbird Highway. And after reach a junction, in order for her to go to the Cayo area and to reach Roaring Creek, she will have to head on the George Price Highway. So the answer is A, Southern, Hummingbird, and George Price. Number 41 says, the highest landform found in Belize is A, Maya Mountain, B, Turnef, or C, Barrier Reef. And the answer is A, the Maya Mountain, which is the highest landform found in Belize. And remember the Maya Mountains, Southern Belize and a part of Cayo. And you could see the beauty of the mountains when you're traveling in these areas. Number 42, Which is the longest river in Belize? A. Sibun River, B. Rio Hondo, C. Sarstoon River, or D. the Belize River? And the answer is D. Belize River, which is the longest river in Belize. Number 43. In what year did the Baymen first settled in Belize? A. 1981, B. 1990, C. 1638, or D. 1938? And the answer is C. 1638 is the year that the Baymen first settled in Belize. Number 44. Which organization protects our reef? A. Holchan, B. Oceana, C. BNE, or D. CITCO? And the answer is B. Oceana, which is the organization that protects our reef. 45. Which Belizean artist won a 2007 UNESCO Artist for Peace Award? A. Resindio, B. Mr. Peters, C. Ande Palacio, or D. Pen Caetano? And the answer is C. Ande Palacio. Number 46. Who has a claim on Belize? A. Cuba, B. Mexico, C. Guatemala, or D. the United States? And the answer is C. Guatemala has a claim on Belize, and currently this claim is in the court at the ICJ. Number 47 says, which organization is responsible for tourism in Belize? A. Belize Tourism Board, B. Belize Marketing Board, C. Belize Airport Authority, or D. Tourism Village? And the answer is A. the Belize Tourism Board. Number 48. Who will solve any direct border issues between Belize and Guatemala? A. Organization of American States, OAS, B. CARICOM, C. Red Cross, or ICJ? And the answer is A. the Organization of American States, OAS, will settle any direct border dispute between Belize and Guatemala. But remember, if it's the country claiming another country, say Belize claiming Guatemala or Guatemala claiming Belize, then that will be solved at the ICJ. But for this question, it's just a border dispute, so it will be solved by the OAS. Number 49. All of the following were former or present Prime Minister of Belize except A. Honorable Said Musa, B. Honorable Johnny Briceño, C. Honorable Manuel Esquivel, and D. Honorable Dean Oliver Barrow. And the answer is B. Honorable Johnny Briceño, who is not a prime minister at this moment. He's just a leader of the opposition. But Honorable Said Musa was a former. Yes, Honorable Manuel Esquivel was a former prime minister. And now we have Honorable Dean Barrow, who is our current prime minister. Then number 50, who offer shares and cheap interest rate? A. ATM, B. Credit Union, C. Banks, or D. Government of Belize? And the answer is B. the Credit Union. So the Credit Union offers shares to their customers, so the customers can purchase shares, and also they can purchase shares and could get loans at cheap interest rate compared to the banks. And that's it for today's lesson. Remember, you can subscribe for quick access to all the other videos and lessons that will be posted. Thanks so much for tuning in. Look forward for more. Remember, use this question as a way of studying.